just carrying out a health check on the vehicle. The inside front tyre is down to 4mm, which is in the yellow. Also, the front brake pads are being down to 6mm, which is in the yellow. Also, the front brake disc lips with the wires need this some pads at the next pad change. This side front suspension looks good. Offside front suspension looks good. Offside front tyre down to 5mm, which is in the green. The offside front brake pads are down to 6mm, and also the front brake disc is lit. Gearbox is good, no leaks. Prop shaft looks good. Exhaust system looks good. Rear differential looks good, no leaks. Rear side rear suspension looks good. Rear side rear tyre down to 6.7mm, which is in the green. The rear side rear brake pads are in down to 2mm. Will require rear brake pads. Rear brake discs are good. The offside rear tyre is down to 6.5mm, which is in the green. Offside rear brake pads are down to 2mm and will require brake pads. Brake discs are okay, they're in the green. The front wiper blades are split and not clear in the windscreen. Will require new wiper blades, also the rear wiper blade will require replacing.